Anderlecht, the Italians reduced to 10 men early in the second half of this one when Daniel Bonetta, shown a second yellow card for a deliberate handball, trying to keep the ball in play but gets busted by referee Luis Cantalejo. His day is done. But the deficit didn't hurt the outcome for the Italians. Kaká making sure of that with a magnificent goal. And that was all that was needed. That's what I call a no-way goal, because you see it and you go, no.